Spectators have been left shocked after a horrific high-speed crash at Queensland Raceway that injured two drivers. Kate Lamb's live at the Princess Alexandra Hospital for us tonight. Kate, good evening to you. Both are being treated there tonight.
Mia, the hospital tells me that Andrew Goldie is tonight in a stable condition, but Queensland lawyer and race car driver Richard Cowan is tonight fighting for his life. He's had experience on tracks around the world, but has been racing here in Australia since 2021. And tonight he is in a critical condition here in the intensive care unit following this awful crash which unfolded last night during race two of the Porsche Michelin Sprint Challenge at the Queensland Raceway. Now, onlookers, they watched on as the two cars veered off the track and ploughed into the marshal's post on the inside of the circuit. McIlroy Racing, who Richard was driving for, has released a statement saying that he underwent surgery when he arrived here at hospital, adding that the team and Richard's family wants to thank the incredible response from the circuit medical team, Motorsport Australia volunteer officials, ambulance and hospital staff for their support. Now, that is support that they will need going forward, Mia. As mentioned, he is clinging to life and everyone is hoping that Richard pulls through.
Absolutely, Kate, thank you.